he passed away almost 4 years ago, and I think like a lot of really important things, we don't often recognize the true value until we don't have it anymore. Not that I didn't love him and appreciate him, but you know, after the fact, I realized there's so much he gave to me, and unconditional love being the most important one. The fact that he was always there for me no matter what was a huge gift, and yeah, I wanted to honor him, so I wrote this song for him.
Yeah.